Hey friend, thank you for taking time out to have fun learning. And today, I've got fun facts about whales for kids. When it comes to one of my favorite mammals in the ocean, I love the blue whale because they are so huge. For example, a blue whale is the largest mammal to ever live on planet Earth, including all dinosaurs in history. Also, just like you and me, whales are mammals. That's right, because with a whale, they grow inside their mother as a baby and nurse once they are born with their mothers until they are big enough to go off on their own. Another interesting thing about the blue whales is how they breathe. Blue whales breathe just like you and me because they have to come up to the surface for air, although they can swim underwater for some time. Whales cannot breathe underwater and have to come up back to the surface eventually for air. Now, when talking about how they breathe, whales do not breathe like you and me. For example, with a whale on the top of their head, they have a blowhole to take oxygen in. That is so cool. Have you ever thought how long a blue whale can stay underwater? Well, although they come up to the surface to breathe in air through their blowhole, some whales have the ability to swim and stay underwater for up to 90 minutes at a time. This is normally done by a sperm whale, although most other whales can stay underwater for 30 minutes at a time. Have you ever thought about how fast they can swim? Well, whales can swim pretty fast. It has been said that some whales can swim up to 30 miles per hour in the ocean. Now, they are definitely some fast swimmers. But hey, I have a question. Do you like to sing? Well, if you do, then you are like some whales. Because like the humpback whale loves to sing too. Isn't that cool? Now, another interesting thing about the blue whale is the size of a blue whale's heart. The heart of a blue whale is huge, weighing in at over 1,000 pounds. And some would say it is the size of a Volkswagen Beetle. Now, that is one big heart full of love. Another interesting thing is the word whale. Well, with the word whale, many people talk about the big whales that they see in the ocean. But the name whale is used to describe whales, dolphins, and porpoises. But although they could be considered a whale, most folk use the name whale for the larger whales and exclude dolphins and porpoises to make sure that we can easily identify which one is which. Well, that is all for me, and thanks for stopping by to learn fun facts about whales for children. I hope you enjoyed hanging out, and I'll see you next time on Welcome to Fresburg. And I hope you had fun learning with F-R-E-S-B-E-R-G cartoons.